like literally talking about your long jump competition. Well done. You won. Was it as satisfying as you wanted it to be?
Of course not. You always want to beat yourself up because you always want to do better. But I told myself I came out here to have some fun. I got the win of the year, the first win of the year, and that's all I came to do. Distances, not so much. It was bad, but I just got to go back to the drawing board and fix a couple things and get it together for World Indoor Championships.
Talk to me through your winter. How's that been?
It's been great. I had a great winter training. Went to South Africa for 3 weeks. Got a nice tan. Just got a good block of training in.
You're with Rainer Ryder, right?
Yes.
He's got a pretty extensive group. What's it like? What's the camaraderie like? Do you guys bounce off each other?
Surprisingly, he managed to keep us all intact and keep all confusion out the door. It's very organized and it's a very good group, motivating. It's a lot of sprinters, not many jumpers, but it's good for me to get my speed down. So, yeah, it's a good group.
What do you expect from yourself this year? Big year, what's the competition?
I just want to be on 3 medal stands this year. World Indoors, Commonwealth Games, and European Championships. That's my expectation.
So you've got no colour on the medals, is that what you're saying?
Of course, gold.
Thanks for your time. Appreciate it.
All right.